you to join me on this inner child healing meditation to positively connect with your inner child and heal past wounds. Let's today connect and validate the experiences of those parts of us that have been lying dormant from the time we were children. The inner child could be of any age that comes up for you. It's a very personal experience. When your inner child felt different emotions that were not acknowledged or looked at for long. Now the idea is to form a beautiful, loving, nurturing relationship back with those parts of ourselves. It helps us to deal with past negative emotions as well as issues that may be coming up with our interpersonal relationships in the present. So let's begin with this meditation. I would like you to find a nice, comfortable position to sit in. Notice if already there are areas of discomfort that are coming up in your body or mind. These could be resistances to dealing with these emotions that have long been locked up and kept away. Let's actively look at these emotions and just bring our awareness gently towards them. Bring our awareness to our breathing in and out. As we keep breathing in and out, let's think of any time in our lives when we were younger, either as a really small child, or a little older, or even a teenager. One or two of these times which felt really tough emotionally. Something that felt that you were not either acknowledged or you were not taken care of the way you needed to be. You were let down in certain ways. Any emotion that come up in our mind's eye. Notice if there's any emotions or strange feelings coming up in anywhere in your body. Those could be reactions to these old images and memories. As you're holding the image of that child, your own self, just imagine this child being around you somewhere, either sitting in front of you or standing next to you. It's your own little self. Back when you could not or did not feel that you could control what was going on around you. Acknowledge this child next to you. What is the child wearing, and what is this inner little self feeling? Carefully hear it, really listen to what's coming up. Hold space for your inner little self. Next to your inner child, there's a little bubble beside the child. It frames the moments of life that have caused pain for this little child. This little child had no way, no language to understand how to communicate that outward. Consider now how you would like to respond to this child and the emotions that are coming up. What would you like to say to this child? Give some tools to the child to be able to work through them. Knowing that you are there side by side. Then let's hear from the little child. What it would like to communicate to us. children are intuitive, they're at flow, they have so much creative outlets. They're wise little creatures who can give us so much learning about ourselves in the present. Take a few deep breaths. Let's thank this child for coming today. Acknowledge each other's presence and how it makes you feel. Let's slowly come back to the present space. Move your neck and stretch out any parts of your body that need stretching. And orient yourself back to the space that you're in. Now that you've connected with your inner child self, it's a very special, sacred reunion. That concludes our inner child meditation. I hope you have a lovely day.